volunteers from Amnesty International, from the Work Campaign. Aung San Suu Kyi would like you to know there are over 2,000 prisoners of conscience in her native Burma still locked.
I'm gonna kill you.